Mom. Dear what?
This is
six.
Yes.
Losing track.
Yeah. So about a third of the way through the holiday.
It's Tuesday for reference.
Yeah.
So it's, what time is it?
It is 5 to 8.
7:55 a.m.
Yes.
Early start for Vegas, but early night last night because of me being
poodly.
Had a bit of a funny turn, but never mind. So where are we going?
We're going to try Hash House of Go-Go, take two.
Hopefully, there's not an hour queue.
Yeah, it was a bit extreme yesterday. There was a lot of people waiting, and I just thought, I don't want to waste an hour queuing with these people. So, yeah, we decided to go and... Where did we go? Oh, we went to Yard House. Yeah. So where there was less of a queue and people.
Outfit of the day, rocking the Dennis the Menace club, Sophie. Don't swear.
Sorry.
I have to bleep that out.
Yeah.
Cool. Might be child friendly.
I'll edit it.
Okay, cool. Right, we'll let you know how we get on. Hash House a go go.
Hash House is a go go.
And in a booth as well. Good seats.
I mean,
very busy.
We're here.
We've got to scan the menu. See what there is. Excited?
Motion glasses look massive. I've just seen some come out.
Right, Wall Street.
I thought they were eating dinner or lunch.
We will have dinner.
We'll have tea. Okay, so we've made an order of chorizo and jalapeno hash, which sounds exciting. I've ordered it without eggs because, as we know, I don't like eggs. And Philip has gone for the...
Fried chicken and eggs.
But he's got the side of gravy because he's going to give that a
try. Chicken and biscuit.
Yeah, so... Philip's having gravy and biscuits for breakfast.
And fried chicken.
And fried chicken. I am...
Only in America.
Only in America. But I am... Yeah. Now I'm thinking, oh, maybe I should have got the... They're called flapjacks, but they're pancakes. I was very confused and then I felt rushed to order, so I might have to have that for dessert. Or come back.
Or next week.
Yeah. Well, we've got plenty of time.
And your coffee and what's your lemonade?
Oh, it's ginger lemonade. I thought, I'll give it a try. It's really nice. Not too gingery.
That's milk that you're holding, that's not ginger lemonade.
Pardon?
That's not ginger lemonade you're holding now.
No, this is my coffee.
So drink the ginger lemonade, show the people you enjoy it.
I just said that I'm enjoying it.
Drink it.
The people don't need to see me drink it to know that I'm enjoying it.
Put it in your mouth.
Still
lemonade.
Not
what was it before?
No, at home, like Schweppes and that, it's got carbonate, doesn't it?
You didn't get me, Joe. It's still lemonade, but what was it before?
Oh. Oh, God.
So this is the chicken and eggs. So there's a huge chicken, slab of fried chicken with maple syrup on, I think. Underneath there's a lot of mashed potato, apparently. I think. Not sure, there's all kinds of... I don't know what those little sticks are.
Those sticks are.
Eat one. Who knows?
Oh.
Big tomatoes, couple of eggs, a biscuit, whatever one of those is, we'll give it a try. This is the jam for the biscuit, and apparently the gravy goes well with the biscuit, but we'll take a look. It could be a little while eating this. Sophie's got... What you got?
I've got the jalapeno... Hash brown, hash, yeah.
Chorizo, isn't it? Chorizo, yeah, jalapeno.
Sorry, I'm just too, I'm like in awe of the size of this.
Usually comes with eggs, doesn't it, but?
Usually comes with eggs. I don't eat eggs, so yeah.
So, do you want to give it a try?
Yes. Should have had my cutlery ready. Sorry, amateur.
Get a bit of everything. Oh, cheesy.
Oh, wow. It's got a little aftertaste there. Oh, this is beautiful.
What's your potatoes like?
Like roast potatoes? Like, yeah. And it's really deep as well. I don't know whether you're getting on there, like how much there
is. So the onion and...
Just, there's tomatoes and chilies and I think that's ground beef, but with chorizo in as well. And
so the tortilla as well?
Yes.
And a slice of melon, by the looks of it.
A slice of melon, because, you know, health.
Bacon as well. Bacon as well. Try some of that. Too. Bacon, fantastic. Mashed potato.
The Americans' mashed potatoes is literally just cream, isn't it?
I'm going to try some of the biscuit gravy.
I'm intrigued by the gravy.
I don't know what it is. It tastes a bit like gravy, like our gravy. But it's white, it tastes strong. That's like a bit of a...
Like scone?
A scone or a dumpling.
No, Philip.
It's really nice. I wouldn't have it for breakfast, but...
I'm gonna have a try now.
It's delicious. Cool. I just want to apologise to my country, friends and family. I've let them down. I couldn't eat it all. I did the chicken in though, and the bacon, but God, how do they eat this much, man? And I'm a fat lad. Sophie, do you want to apologise too?
I'm also defeated. Yeah, it's too much. I think for the first time ever, I'm going to say there was too many carbs, too many potatoes, and too much bread, too many carbs.
What have we become?
We've got a few more days to up our game.
But delicious all the same.
We'll have a lie down now.
Delicious though?
Oh, incredible. Definitely on the list to try if you're.
So from here we decided to head downtown to Fremont Street. Much better in the dark, but we wanted to explore a few places in the light. This is us approaching from the top end of Fremont Street, I think it is. And here's what we got up to down there. Morning, Soph.
Hi.
What we're doing?
We are here at the Fremont Experience, but during the day for Crazy's Friday.
What we're going? What's the plan?
Main Street Hotel, because that's pretty. Also going to go and have a look at the Circa, because that's a new hotel for us again. And just mooch.
We will be back here on the night time, yes. At some point. To see it in the dark, but yeah, let's go and have a bit of explore. Now this is a sports book. Look at the screens.
Look at the big screens underneath. Like they just look like little teeny tiny things. Like they're still probably like, what, 60 inches?
Good old Vegas Vicky. I'm not sure on the exact history, but I think that was saved from one of the old hotels that was here. I think she had a good time over the years.
And the motherfucking bridge there. Oh, I didn't swear, sorry. couldn't bring that back.
Shooting craps and Circa. With some ginger ale.
Ginger ale.
Living the dream. What's that? Eight.
It's good.
So, what did you think of Circa?
Yeah, very nice. Very posh toilets.
Posh toilets. So it's more like a strip hotel, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really, really swanky. There's not that old stale cigarette smell.
You had to show ID just to get in.
Yes. No so, under 21s.
No. So very nice hotel. We had a little bit of success in the craps.
We did, yes. The lady went hot shooter, which was pleasant.
Hot shooter.
Hot shooter.
That's a Stanley twang. Sure. Anyway, so we made a bit of profit and we're going to head to... We've heard about the Main Street Hotel. Down the way there. So I think if we go into California there, find our way to that walkway, and we're getting to Main Street, which is meant to be a beautiful hotel. So we're going to go and take a look. It's really old fashioned. Go and see what it's like. Magic. So this is California Hotel we've been in, which is quite small, but there's a walkway to Main Street over the bridge, I think, which has some really old school things in there, apparently. So we'll give it a look. So this is the Main Street Hotel, Main Street Station, I think it's called, which looks absolutely stunning.
Good surprises to come in here as well.
Really?
The room.
The ceiling's absolutely stunning. Not like your usual Vegas casinos. Kept all the original stuff, albeit having tellies on with the basketball, but absolutely beautiful. I said absolutely beautiful.
It's stunning.
No, I was talking about you.
Oh. In the secret lift. Lower artifacts.
This is in the Main Street Station Hotel. Let's see if it comes out of the lift. Oh.
Up to you.
Yes. So this, we are reliably informed, was Winston Churchill's snooker table. We asked the guy downstairs if it was a snooker table. He had no idea what snooker was, but yes, he said the big one was Winston Churchill's. So there we go. Bit of history right there. Beautiful beer.
Like this, did it?
No, it didn't. Look at that.
So this is obviously the West
Berlin
side.
Oh, really? So it's it's actually built into the wall.
Yep, yep.
So this lovely security guard has cleared the gents' toilets out to show us the Berlin Wall. Fantastic.
That's amazing.
Wow, that's brilliant.
Thank you ever so much, because we wouldn't have.
Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Yeah.
Wow, thank you so much. Lovely bar. So this is a train carriage within Main Street. Leo, the security guard, let us in, and there's only us in here. Wow, look at this. This is an actual train carriage.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Better than the Virgins on the East Coast Main Line.
Choo choo!
very hidden away there. So if you come to Main Street, ask a security guard called Leo, and he'll take you anywhere you want to go. He's cleared a gents' toilet out for Sovi.
Yeah.
To show us the Berlin Wall.
He didn't need to.
You've been in worse.
I have.
And this train carriage is absolutely amazing. So the bar isn't open to the public just for events, apparently, but he let us have a look around. That's the outside of the carriage again. Apparently this is a Scottish fireplace. Some genuine old school Vegas slot machines. $50 jackpot there for the sevens.
Those nasty buttons, you've got to pull the arm.
Wow, they're amazing. Different world now. But still these screens are amazing now. So despite that breakfast of epic proportions, what time is it?
Well, that's what?
1:15, we thought we'll try a slice of pizza between us.
It's 5 hours ago.
We are at PizzaRock, which is a renowned pizza place just off Fremont Street downtown. We've been here before, I think, for a...
Been a couple of times, I think.
We've sat in, haven't we, in the restaurant and had a pizza, but we thought we'd just try a slice and a drink between us. We've gone with pepperoni. It's decent size, as you can see, lots of pepperoni on there.
Got a little oil in the cups. Oh, yeah.
Crazy. Do you want to give it a try?
I'll go first, yeah. Okay.
Come on, get it in you.
Oh, that crust feels nice. Okay.
It's like the size of a normal pizza, that.
Yeah.
It's bigger than your head. Good perspective shot, this.
They're incredible. It's really thin, but really crunchy. Like on, oh yeah.
That's good stuff.
Have a try.
Ready?
I am.
Tell the base is good because when you pick it up, it's so big it doesn't start like folding in half.
Mm-hmm.
But I love it. The cheese is really good.
Yeah.
Pepperoni is like really crispy on the outside, really oily. Immensely bad for you, I guess. But
yeah.
It's delicious.
And I'm pretty sure that we ordered a Diet Coke, but I'm pretty certain that's a full fat, which I'm fine with.
No, I don't know. Coke Zero, isn't it?
Is it? I'm not sure. Anyway, we'll drink it.
Got a little viewer watching us eat. Looks pretty scary, if I'm brutally honest. Who wants a pizza, you can have it. I don't think I'm far off. Maybe give it a couple of days.
Yeah.
Container Park. Just a couple of blocks from the strip.
Yeah.
Sounding very Christmassy. What is that?
It's a praying mantis.
Praying mantis?
It shoots flames out of its antennae and stuff on a night time.
We'll have to come back and see it on a night.
We will.
Christmas songs banging out. Weird, this Christmas songs in this weather. Can we come and see Santa?
Are you allowed to sit?
I don't know, go and have a look.
You can see, but you can't.
If you want to sit there, go and sit there. Just warn us what you're doing.
I'm just leaving the cord there.
Why did you bring the cord out?
What? It was cold before.
Children want to get on there, so if you come with the children want to get on there now. You're on video? Okay. Stop the video now. Sophie, where are we?
We're in Nacho Daddy.
I'm Nacho Daddy. Alright, bye.
Stop it.
Sorry.
Stop it.
Sorry, Jordy. Anyway, what have we ordered?
We have ordered a Daddy's burrito with chicken.
I'm Nacho Daddy.
And then we've ordered... It's Taco Tuesday, so we've ordered 6 tacos, because that's what you do.
Well, no, in fairness, it was 3 for $5.
$3 for $5.
But there were 3 types of taco.
Yes.
So if we got one of each, then we would only be able to have half of each one,
yeah,
so...
Yeah, it makes sense. Definitely makes sense.
See what they're like. So, tacos. Tacos. Burrito and loads of other random stuff.
Yeah.
Come on, try a taco.
I'll try a pork one. A little lime on.
Like the Megan do.
Probably.
What's she doing, the accent? Nice.
What is it called?
It's what, sorry?
It's really very nice.
Like ground beef chili. It's not too spicy. A nice mild chili taste. And the little tortillas are beautiful. Very nice.
Did you get it in your face?
No, I was trying to style.
Oh. That, no.
Alright. Stuffed with chicken. Quite as nice as the other two.
Ah, really?
The blander, when he's a lime on.
Oh.
Good chicken.
Cool.
Burrito time. Open it up, baby. Stop, Mabel.
Hold on. Let's get me fixed.
Knife and fork.
So, like, it's just a big knife.
Looks like a meatloaf.
Looks soft.
Soft, oh, sorry?
Get all the flavours.
Soft.
Really nice and soft. Beautiful bits of chicken. Yes, nice.